Ladies and gentlemen, Bongole was born in Africa, and he is proud of being an African. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm giving you the last song. I would like to tell you that I'm going back to Europe on Saturday, but I'll be back in Uganda in December. And if God wishes, I shall stage a concert at Lugogo Indoor Stadium. Thank you very much.
Yeah.